Hello everybody and welcome back to Ready, Set, Geek. Today guys we have the Jabra Elite 85T wireless earbuds. They retail for around about £200 and as always the link is in the video description below. Inside of the box alongside the earbuds you get a small USB cable for charging and a few different ear tips to suit different ear holes. And you get a charging slash carry case. The case is well designed, petite and all black. The material used, although it looks amazing, does make the case extremely slippery, and in fact I dropped it several times during testing. A little status LED on the front and a charging port on the back is all you need to complete what is a very effective but slippery charging case. The earbuds are two-tone, one matching the carry case a sort of matte black, the other being a premium gunmetal grey. The effect is a very good looking high-end product. Comfort-wise, and I have absolutely no complaints, the small shape and lightweight design, they weigh only 7 grams each, make for a very comfortable and enjoyable experience even after hours on end. For me, the ear tips fit perfectly snug and stuck in place even while going for a light jog. Battery life, and you get a fairly average 5 hours, but this is boosted by a respectable 20 hours provided by the compact charging case. Charging can be done via the USB port on the back or via Qi wireless charging, and either option will give you about an hour of playback for just a 15 minute charge. The earbuds have 3 built-in microphones, one for the ANC external sound, another for the ANC inside the earbud, and the third is for your phone calls and your digital assistant. The controls are a little bit different to most true wireless earbuds. Instead of touch controls, the 85Ts have a physical button. This results in the earbuds fit being affected every time you press the button, and they need to be adjusted back. This is Jabra's only major oversight and something I think they should avoid in the future. The controls can be personalized by the user in the SoundPlus app, along with some EQ and ANC adjustments. The Jabra Elite 85T comes equipped with Bluetooth 5.1 but no aptX. I had no issues at all with Bluetooth connection. It was very simple, rarely dropped out, and the range was pretty good as well. Each earbud comes with a 12mm full range driver, which is bigger than the average for earbuds and especially for wireless earbuds, and in fact it's twice as big as the drivers found in the 75T. Those big drivers don't disappoint. The soundstage is vast and balanced. The bass is deep and punchy, with a substantial emphasis given to the bottom of the frequency range. The audio is therefore very heavy but smooth, with incredible detail that will certainly impress you. The volume does get quite high and quite loud compared with other wireless earbuds. There is no obvious distortion and the sound remains crisp even at the highest volume I dared to go. Overall, and I would highly recommend the Jabra Elite 85T wireless earbuds. The premium and sleek design alongside a product that is jam-packed full of features including IPX4 water resistance. It represents great value for money and was a great product to test out and feature on the channel. If you're interested in making the purchase, the link as always is in the video description below. Otherwise, thank you for watching Ready, Set, Geek, and I will see you on the next video.